What's up, guys? Today I'm doing reacting to Naruto's Out of Chakra, Perfect Cell vs. Mambu, a Cold Rift, and the Perfect Night. So here we go. Here we go.
Kermit, what's the holdup? Where is All For One?
Looks like that episode is going to be delayed yet again, so unfortunately we have a slight inconvenience.
God damn it, what now?
Majin Buu has fallen asleep in our arena.
Oh, great! And he's paying rent, right?
This is the funniest shit ever. I can't believe it's happening.
Just move him.
Okay, if it's so simple, why don't you move him?
Fine, I will.
Funny.
Okay. Well played, fat man. Well played.
If you're alive, throw up a gang sign.
Fuck you, Cell.
All right, Boo, that's enough. Get up. I got you some bacon. And this is where we draw the line and end the video. Goodbye, everyone. See you tomorrow.
I'm gonna go get the bat, Cell.
Yeah, please do.
That was fucking awesome. I loved it. Now, here we go. Cold Rift. Shout out to Devil Artemis. Link will be in the description. And go check out his channel.
Doesn't that mean that you have this?
Why would I want any of his garbage? He barely cares for his...
I know how he feels.
Under the universe, I have an entire fleet, countless planets, a personal fucking army, and Zarbon!
Frieza, if you really are the emperor that you say you are, you go over there, look Cooler straight in the face, and smack the shit out of him.
I don't think that's the right move.
Go over there and demand your side of the galaxy back. And smack that dick. Hermit, enough!
He won't listen. To our friends with him, you tell him.
No way, I'm not touching his dick.
No one is touching dicks! Frieza, we are not holding your hand for this one. Literally.
Where is Cooler anyway?
What? Wait a minute, he was here just a second ago.
Best guitar solo ever! Here we go with the last episode special. Link will be in the description.
Special, but we have a lot. last episode special?
Don't you fucking humor him, shall it?
Too late.
Oh shit, oh shit!
You and your Satsuino hoes, then it's gonna get you nowhere! So could you please kindly go away? Did you just fucking raw level 3? This is Miss Sats. Alright, Kermit, who's next on the list?
This is fucking awesome.
So that's what you look like unmasked, huh?
For the record, I knew it was you the whole time.
Master Chief. More like Master Chef, am I right?
Now, you're all probably wondering what the hell is going on in this episode. Why is curb stomping such an effective technique? Why is Shallot behind a dumpster? And why is the shark suit on the floor, covered in gasoline and Shallot's piss? And to be honest, I myself have no fucking idea. But what I do know is that it's time for the shark suit Shallot arc to end. That's it. That's the episode. I'm finally fucking free!
And that was a good fucking episode, and here's the next episode. Naruto, you're out of shotgun, out of option.
It's Taco Bell's $5 Cholula craving spot.
And now, here's the perfect Christmas.
Alright, so last week, we had everyone draw a name from a hat. And from that hat, you got your very own Secret Santa. So, it was your duty to get said person a gift.
Question.
Yes, Rex.
Where are these big gas sharks?
Oh, come on! Who invited the fucking dinosaur?
Fight me!
Fucking go!
Do it, pussy! No balls!
Anyway, you may now reveal your Secret Santa and exchange those gifts.
Oh, Sal!
No!
Guess who?
Oh, fucking shit.
Name I drew!
Son of a bitch, come
out! Sorry, Sal, no takesy-backsies.
Fine, let's get this over with. What did you get me, Shaggy?
Merry Christmas, Rex. I got you a deep fryer. Get it? Does he have a chicken problem?
Tell me! You shouldn't have. I also got tiny brain gifts. But tiny arms no lumen for crap. So instead, I sacrifice Shallot in front here.
Wait, what?
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Now, it's the perfect day. Night.
You ever get tired of talking?
You know, I never get tired of looking at the night sky.
Do you ever get tired of talking?
Huh. You seem extra grumpy today.
Every day is a living hell.
Don't know what you're talking about, Self. My days are filled with entertainment and fan service.
Hey, guys, you got any food?
Shout out, I don't even own a fridge. What do you think?
Do you even need food?
Can you eat in general?
Well, if you must know, in my previous forms, I used my tail to feed. But now I have an actual mouth, so theoretically, I can...
Hold on. So you chug people through your ass?
You know, Shallot, when you say shit like that, it's the reason you get hit.
He's just trying to get the facts straight, Sal.
Oh, don't you fucking start, Kermit.
I don't think it matters that much, Kermit.
The details matter, Shallot. Maybe it wasn't a chug. Maybe it was more of like a gentle slurp.
Does it make swallowing noises?
Dear Christ.
It does, doesn't it? Ew!
Both of you, please, for the love of God, stop talking about my tail. I do not gently slurp, nor chug, people's juices through my ass. That is not an accurate description, I would know.
It is, and you know it.
Oh, yeah? Well, you turn into a big, dumb, fucking ape, and you're just jealous.
This is fucking awesome.
Jealous of what? Your booty straw?
A fucking what?
You know, sales backdoor slurp stick.
You got anything else you want to add, Shallot?
No.
Any more snarky comments?
No.
Perhaps another butt joke?
No.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You're done.
On God.
Actually, I changed my mind. It's more like an ass vacuum. 100% an ass vacuum. You give Kirby a run for his money, Sal. Speaking of which, we should totally do a Sal versus Kirby. That shit would rack numbers. Hey, did you really mean what you said in the beginning of the video about me talking too much? I don't think I talked that much.
And that's the end of the video. Better like and subscribe. And have a great day. Bye.